In this video, we will demonstrate a few simple steps you can follow to set up your Canvas course site. First, navigate to bc.edu/lms. Log into Canvas using your BC credentials. Then, hover over Courses and Groups in the Global Navigation menu at the top of the screen and select your course. If your course is not already in draft state, you should change this. If you see New Announcement as the first button on the right side of the page, then your course is not currently in draft state. As we can see here, this course is not in draft state. To change this, we will start by clicking on Settings in the left navigation bar. You will need to click on Feature Options at the top, and then click On for draft state. Then navigate back to the home page and click the Edit button on the right of the page. This will open the text editor, which will allow you to customize your course's homepage. On the top of the text editor is a box with the name of the page. The default for the page title is Front Page. To change this, replace the existing text with what you wish your front page to be named. To add content to your page, place your cursor within the text editor. Here, you can add the course title, the course description, or any other information that you want students to see immediately upon entering your course site. The toolbar at the top of the text editor can allow you to apply formatting, such as bolding or aligning text. Feel free to delete any of the default text. If you wish to add a link to your existing syllabus and you have saved the syllabus on your computer, first, place your cursor where you would like to insert the link. On the right side of the screen, in the Insert Content into the Page box, click the Files tab. Then, click the Upload a New File link. Click the Choose File button. Navigate within your computer to locate the syllabus. Highlight the document name and click the Open button at the bottom right of the window. Then click the Upload button. A link of the document name will appear within the text editor. This link will allow students to either view the syllabus within your front page or download the syllabus to their computers. You can edit the title of this link directly in the page as well. Once you have finished working on your course's front page, click the blue Save button on the bottom right of the page. You will be able to return to edit this page later if you wish. When you are ready for students to see the site, you will need to publish it. To complete this process, you will need to be on the home page. In the message box that states, "This course is unpublished," click Published. Then click the Publish Course button in the lower right. You have now published your course. This concludes the demonstration of a few simple steps you can follow to set up your Canvas course site. For more information or assistance, please contact Canvas Support @bc.edu.